News 8's Barbara Barr talked to an administrator at Elizabethtown College about the potential impact.
The indictments of celebrities and other wealthy individuals exposed corruption in the college admissions system.
That type of behavior has gone on for so long, where wealthy people are able to buy chances and opportunities and spots for their children.
Armenta Hinton is the director of diversity, inclusion, Title IX at Elizabethtown College. She says wealth and privilege playing a role in getting into the school of one's choice is nothing new. But this scheme involving bribes and phony athletic profiles is different.
That was new to me, and it just shows their determination.
Hinton doesn't believe this kind of scandal could happen here at Elizabethtown.
We act in some ways as a compliance team, but we also help the college to make sure that we are an inclusive environment.
She is concerned the decisions on other campuses to replace hard work and merit with cheating could hurt everyone.
And we might start to see those people who are going to start challenging institutions. This is not the end.
In Elizabethtown, Barbara Barr, WGAL News 8.